Assalamualaikum. Hi everyone, welcome to Dimas Life, and today I'm so excited to share with you guys. So this is Gold Fitty Pants Diaper. So it came from China. Basically, it is a brand of China. I'm so excited to share with you guys how it looks like. The outcome of the diaper is superb. So without further ado, let's go and check this one. As you can see from the name, it's named Fitty Gold. Let's have a look at the features or description of this diaper. Basically, this Gold Fitty is a unique pad core design, provides superior absorption and prevent wetness. 3D cloth like top sheet provide twice the dryness. 360 degrees classic breathable waistband. Solid extra thin pad core with no lumping and breakage. Fit well no matter how active your baby is. So Fitty Gold is the premium pants or tape diapers brand from China. The 0.4 centimeter thickness core provides superior absorbency, which keep your baby's delicate skin fresh and dry always. See how the diaper looks like. Ta-da! So this is the diaper. So basically, it's so thin, guys. It's nearly as thin as Federlite Offspring Natural Diaper, which is 0.2 millimeter, and this one is 0.4 millimeter, which is, oh my god, it's nearly there, nearly there. And I'm so excited. And as you know, even Abercrombie and Fitch, their diapers are made from China. So I'm not surprised if this kind of China brand, first thing that they mention is superior absorption. Again, even though it's 0.4 centimeter, I try overnight, it works just fine. I'm so amazed with the outcome and I'm so happy with it. And take note, this is not chlorine free diapers. It's a 360 degree classic breathable waistband. So this is how it looks like. These are the band. It has all string throughout the whole line here. It's quite stretchy, and if you can see the string on the top here, the string is quite nearby, and then to the bottom here, the space is quite wider. Fit well no matter how active is your baby. I try overnight, I try on daytime, it works just fine, and I'm so happy with the outcome. And if I look at the back here, there is like a string of here thing. When it curves on your baby, at the back of your baby, it looks just nice. Curves so well, exactly like Abercrombie and Fitch. The features at the back here is so amazing on the back here. The other one that I really really love is, and I think this is one of the features that I needed, on the side here. So when I look at it, on the side here, it look exactly like Offspring Natural, Abercrombie and Fitch. For this one, it just very easy, as quite easy as Genki, even though the material that they're using is slightly, the method or the way on the sidebar here slightly like Abercrombie and Fitch, Good, and also Offspring Natural diapers. In terms of the design, quite okay. It's like a spaceship, you know, cartoonish. And how do they label front and back? It's quite tricky to have a look at here because of the string here. It say back and the size of it. It doesn't have any tape, but for me, that's just fine. So if you look at the outside, there is like a multiple dot 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 here and there. And it's super super soft. So it's not like a typical certain diaper. It feels like a plastic thick kind of material. Basically, they didn't really expose what material that they're using. Let's have a look on the inside. So this is the inside. It's a 3D embossed. It reminds me similar like Offspring Natural and the Abercrombie and Fitch, where there is a like a 3D embossed kind of effect inside here. So kind of design or method is really provide twice the dryness. I don't know the method or the sign behind it. He sleep well at night, so I believe so means that the dryness is there. He very comfort at night. Usually for these diapers, I just use it for the daytime because it's very thin, very suitable for our environment, for our Malaysia weather. It's a hot and humid, so you really need a thin diapers for daytime, so they are very comfortable throughout the whole day. For the downside of this diaper, not that much, but one of the downside is it's not chlorine free. The other one probably the tape. So I do attend a family carnival at Mama B house. I saw this brand and they participate in the event, so I quickly buy 35 ringgit each. So for 3 could be around 110 ringgit. To get the diapers, you can simply, I'm gonna put a link in the description box below how you can find the diapers. So basically you can buy from their official store through Lazada, or you can buy from Angel store. That's all for my review today. Probably you get benefit from this video and hope that you get some idea which diaper to choose from. Don't forget to follow me on Facebook and also Instagram. Give the video a thumbs up if you find this video is very useful. Do comment in the comment section below. Have you tried the diapers and do you like it? Have you heard about Fitigo? Don't forget to subscribe because more videos are coming out after this. And hope to see you guys soon. Bye!